time, isn't it? Well, Austin and Mary Beth are going to hit the scales one last time tomorrow. It is our final Wednesday weigh-in. We hope you'll join us. It's tomorrow morning at 6:45.
It's going to be a big day for them. They've already lost a lot of weight and inspired folks all across the Piedmont. And we also want to remind you of our Transformation Nation Triad Primetime Special. It airs this Thursday at 9 right here on WXII, and you'll hear several inspiring stories of how folks have been able to shed the pounds and change their lives.
And tomorrow also, we're on Dr. Oz mm-hmm. in the afternoon. We taped a segment. That's at 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon.
My DVR is already set.
Yeah, I need to set mine.
And all of my friends and my mom and my dad and my family.
Everybody has to watch.
Now let's send things over to Austin, who, speaking of weight loss, is a very special guest today.
Ladies, I do. I've got Polly Quinn here. She's a resident of Winston-Salem. Miss Polly, how are you this morning?
I am great. Thank you.
You're not just great. You're really great. Gang, she's lost over 100 pounds, and you're part of the organization called TOPS. It's called Taking Off Pounds Sensibly. Yeah. And you've done that. Tell me how you did that.
And sensibly is a magic word, doing it sensibly.
You're right. And that means something different to everybody, doesn't it?
Yeah. I had... Anyway, I was really overweight. I weighed about 270 some pounds. Mm. And I thought, something's got to give here. And I joined TOPS. I had tried other things. I had been to several places. And you would lose some weight and then you would gain it back plus some.
So it really wasn't doing any good. You want something that's stuck.
Around. Yeah. So I joined TOPS because it was right there in my house. It's at Polo Recreation Center.
Okay.
And it was the best thing I've ever done in my life.
Wow.
Because you have to make your mind up. You have to do it on your own, even though in the support group, it was just wonderful.
You're right, Polly, and I think you're hitting on something that we're finding to be very productive. I found that for me personally, too. We do like to depend on somebody else to maybe show us how to do it initially.
Yeah, yeah.
Initially, we have to do it, right?
That's exactly right.
So that's been the difference this time.
Even the great Dr. Phil says this. You have to do it on your own.
You do. We are the ones who carry it, and we're the ones that can lose it, too.
And you do. And, after I lost several pounds and I'd keep losing and whatever.
Yeah.
And we had contests and I'd win or whatever.
Yeah.
Anyway, it was such a, it just gave you the best feeling in the world.
It does.
I'd go home and look at myself and I'd say, I'm beginning to like you. And then I joined, I had worked on a sit-down job for years, and no exercise, eating what you wanted to, no exercise, that was the thing. And so I joined at the time it was Glade Street Y.
Okay.
It's the best thing I ever did. I got one of those bathing suits that has a skirt on it,
Oh, yeah, I know the type.
And I thought, I'm ashamed. And I got in there, and there were several people who were larger than I was.
Wow.
Shoot, I pressed myself in there the next day, and
I've
been going ever since.
Probably you have, and it's obviously working. And we got pool weather coming up, so you break that bathing suit out this weekend, all right?
I'm going tomorrow.
All right.
I take Tai Chi, too.
Good gracious, Tai Chi, you do that as well. There's not much she doesn't do.
That UI is good.
We're gonna put more on Polly and maybe have that available on the web for you, gang, coming up a little bit later. But she's the TOPS Miss Queen lady, Polly Quinn, over 100 pounds off.